going on, everyone? We are in Forest Hill, Missouri. Hey, come on, get over here.
What are you doing?
Forest Hill, Missouri. About 400 miles from Omaha. Taking Leia out here for a little bit. Stretch legs a little while. Because we're here doing our 10-hour break. Golly, a little dark back here. Let's get out of here in the light. Come on. Darker than what I thought it was going to be. Like in the woods or something. Let's get over here. Ugh. Here we go. There we go. Yeah, so we're at this Mr. Fuel. Between this Mr. Fuel and the Quick Trips, it's pretty rare to get parking. Look where I park next to. The cornfields. What's in the cornfields? No way, I ain't going there. But, yeah, sometimes it's hard to find parking in these little places. This one I'm at, I think it's got like about 20 parking spots. As soon as I pulled in, one guy was leaving. We made it. Made my day. So, still had like another hour to drive, so this will be pretty good. Nice little area, so we'll be good here. Let me get her walked and everything, and I'll talk to you guys here in just a little bit. What's going on? I'm sitting here eating my salad. Talked to my wife earlier. She had herself a salad for lunch. Man, that just sounded good. I actually got a cooler full of food in here, but salad sounds all right. Not bad. Snapple fruit punch. Oh yeah. Like I said, right, this Mr. Fuel, this place is pretty busy. I've been here about 45 minutes. Seems like when one guy leaves, another one pulls in his spot. Probably goes like this all night long here. Sometimes these little places are a little bit better. You know, you only got like 20 parking spots. Parking lot, you know, well maintained. No trash. Doesn't smell like urine. Well lit. Gotta feel safe for your parking, that's for sure. I know some of you guys probably heard about that one driver. He's trying to make a delivery. Get shot and killed. Never know, man. Never know. At least I got the guard dog extraordinaire Leia here, right? Right? She's already on her post. Right up front. Oh, Maybe not. She's coming back here. You coming back here? You come up here? Come on. You come up and say hi? Come on. There you go. She'd rather lay in the bed, I guess. But, this is where we are for the night. Take it easy tonight. Watch a little Netflix. Get some rest. I think I can leave out of here about 6 o'clock. So we gotta be in Omaha by 1. I'll be cutting it short. I ain't really worried about what time we can get there. This load doesn't have to be delivered in Utah until like the 17th, so. Get there between 2 and 3. It'd be no big deal. We'll be all right. Just gonna sit there at the job yard for about 4 or 5 days. But we're gonna call it a night here, and we'll check in the morning. All right, guys. What's going on, everyone? Stopped at this little parking area, Odessa, Missouri. Just walking Leia for a little bit. She was acting kind of weird in the truck, so I didn't want to take no chance. So pulled off here for just a little bit. Come on, this way. Still got about 200 miles or so to Omaha. Gotta get up the road a little bit. Gotta get a little bit of fuel. Just trying to get on down the road here. Just having a, just don't feel like doing anything today. We gotta get on down the road. Get this thing split off and see if they give us anything else. That'd be kind of nice. If not, stay in Omaha. Alright, Leia's doing her thing. Whew, thank goodness I stopped. See, there's a nice chrome shop at the Petro. About 7-8 miles from where I'm at, but I don't know. I don't want to stop there. It's like I want to stop there, but I don't want to stop there. I gotta get rid of this load. But maybe next time. Looks like she's about finished here. Let me get on down the road. We'll catch up to you guys after a while. going on. So we made it to Omaha a couple hours ago. Still waiting for a load. It's not looking good. It's looking like we're probably gonna stay the night here. It's good we got somewhere to stay. But bad, I still have about four and a half hours to run. So my 14 hours already ticking down. So we're probably gonna get stuck here. I guess we'll make the best of it for right now. Go inside, get something to eat here a little bit. Walk Leia. Just relax the rest of the night. Wish we had more to update. Nothing much really. We dropped our load at the drop yard here at the terminal, and here we are. Hopefully we'll get something here shortly. When I do, you guys will know. Check in after a while.